second place with 5.76 meters. So she must, next best jump must be further than just Taylor's next best jump.